with you, brother.
Look at this. All nice full bellies after eating a giraffe. So. Hmm? I know very little about this pride, so maybe 8 months.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that.
How many would it take to bring down a giraffe?
I think the four lionesses would have done that.
This is fascinating. I think I see a male in the back.
Yeah, there is a male in the back.
Yeah.
And they're definitely going to go and drink. It's going to be fantastic. We've got four lionesses and nine cubs by the looks of it. One male.
This is unbelievable.
Yeah.
This is as good as the rhinos. Thanks for staging this for us. And there's Dad.
Where did that go there?
He knows the water will still be there.
Yeah. Thing is that the rush still there. Yeah.
They didn't drink much, did they?
No, they've got a lot of the moisture from the giraffe kill itself.
Coming next.
Thanks, Rob. We really are comfortable.
Still watching that giraffe. Oh, no, it's an impala, is it? There's an impala there. Thirteen plus the male. Yeah, he's gone off in his own direction there.
He must have sounds in it further though.
Anybody? So I'd make you wait.
As they go into the bushes here, we're going to leave.